All right, and as the time passes by, the oil lamps were replaced by gas lamps, and they did not require so many work as the oil lamps because they were easy to use. And when the time came for gas lamps, there were so many lamp lighters who actually did not like it because they thought that their job has been kind of stolen from them because it was very easy to use gas lamps. And Charles Dickens captured this feeling in the story in The Lamplighters, where one character talks about the change from oil to gas lamps. And he said, I foresee in this the breaking up of our profession. There is no more going the rounds to trim the daylight, no more dribbling down of the oil on the hats and bonnets of ladies and gentlemen. With one feels and spirits, any low fellow can light a gas lamp. Alright, gas lamps were actually better than oil lamps, but lamp lighters did not like them. Alright, there are still 1500 gas lamps in London. 5 people are employed to operate them because gas lamps are easy to use. Alright, grade 7, what we have to do is in the exercise on page number 10, exercise A, comprehension, we have to do question and answers. Answer the following questions. We have to do question number A, B, C, D. Okay, by our own in our classwork, and then E to I in your homework assignment. Alright, the first question is, before the street lamps were introduced, what did people do on cloudless moonlit nights? Why did they need to wait for these weather conditions? Before street lamps were introduced, what were the dangers that people faced when they go out at night? Who were link boys and what did they do? What did the work of a lamp lighter involve? Please read the chapter and you will easily find these answers of these questions. And then you have to do exercise number 2, page number 11 in your notebook as your homework assessment. You guys have already got your homework assessments as through WhatsApp status. Okay. I am just here to explain these things to you. Copy the sentences that are true. Change the ones that are not true. And so that they are correct, and then write them down. Okay, you have to correct the sentences if they are wrong, and then you have to write them down. All right, everybody, have a good day ahead. Take care. Allah Hafiz.